said we'll pour no wine before it's time? Well, here you don't have to wait. Domestic or imported, take your pick. But make sure the color is red. New research shows red wine contains the trifecta of magical antimicrobial properties. Ethanol, pH levels or acidity, and resveratrol, a plant nutrient found in grape skins, grape juice, and vines.
So all three together may pack this powerful punch. And again, this is not just heart health. This is a benefit for something that is very, very scary right now, lowering the risk of foodborne illness.
Yep, you heard her right. Red wine helps fight foodborne bugs, high cholesterol, and tumors.
If you've ever been in a wine shop, you know that you can pay just about any price you want for a bottle of wine. You can go very, very upscale and pay $35, $40, or $50 a bottle. Or you can do something more reasonable, $10 or $15 a bottle. The neat thing about this study is it doesn't seem to matter about the price. It's all in the color of the wine.
Definitely red. Researchers say Cabernet, Pinot Noir, and Merlot in particular have the right stuff to protect against Salmonella, Trichomurium, H. pylori, and the potentially fatal Listeria monocytogenes and E. coli. The most promising results involved H. pylori. Transmitted by food and water, it's the main cause of stomach ulcers.
There have been a lot of benefits of red wine for other reasons, particularly for cardiovascular health. So this is a wonderful message.